This bed felt way better than that couch, dude.
I know, right?
Oh, hey, Sean.
This couch is alright. Hey, dude. I don't even know what I was watching. I'm gonna sleep as soon as I turned it on.
Dude, he said that we have to start like early, so let's get going.
I need to get clothes on. I think we're able to take a shower today.
Let me see what I got. You don't want to look like too styled out, so I'll just wear this.
Yeah, it's good.
I'll see you outside.
Alright. Remember, we gotta ask him for that advance.
Yeah, you ask him.
Ah, ouch! Dumb freaking rock! I'm gonna take the car, we can walk. I'm gonna just walk for the exercise.
Yeah.
At least you don't look too poor.
TD. You ask him, alright? Good prices.
Hello, sir. Our rent is due, and we're not really good on money, so I was wondering if you can give us an advance and pay us every day.
Oh, yes, I shall get.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, you do your thing.
No, you should not be back here.
He was talking to me, I think.
Yeah. There. He's paranoid that there's somebody else, like, in here. Yeah, let's just talk together. Sean, come get your pay.
Alright. Thanks, sir. See you tomorrow. Alright. I got some Eagle Chaser P's and Q's.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, these are some nice ladies.
Hey, girl.
Hey, girls. How you doing?
Can I get your number?
I ain't got time for this.
Oh God.
What happened? Okay. Stop. Must have thought we were pedophiles. Trying to rape them, at least. Hey, we're not bad people, alright? We're not bad people, alright? We're not bad people.
Sean, they're prostitutes, so they probably got STDs.
Let me just get out of here before we get in trouble. This girl just crashed in her car! Holy crap! Dude, she's driving in a sideway! What the hell? She almost crashed into me.
Let's go, Sean.
Excuse me.
We need to see what time the train comes and leaves, alright?
Alright.
I'm just saying though, once we go to Sandy, dude, we're gonna have to ditch the car.
Mm-hmm. Unless we don't pay rent at all, we could just leave.
We could go to work for one more day. See how much money we can make off that. Leave the bike and everything else here, and we could just go.
Yeah.
We could sell the bike and everything.
I'm gonna sell my Ruiner.
All right.
How much do you think it's gonna be if I sell it?
About 2,000 maybe.
And hopefully enough for the house.
It's gotta be somewhere in Sandy, dude. Like, we cannot live here no more.
We need phones.
We could also sell the house.
Yeah.
What the?
Alright, so we're gonna need food for a couple of days. Phones so we can call each other. And
I already got a phone.
You do?
Mm-hmm. I bought it whenever we were.
I don't have a phone.
Here, get on my bike and take it to the buyer.
Okay. You go see what time it comes and goes.
No, we're gonna go to Simeon's
place. What's your phone number?
1-580-777-9287.
All right, got it.
Meet me at Simeon's place. He's the buyer for the cars. Might as well just call him. Hey Sean, meet me at Simeon's.
Alright.
Alright, see you there.
Yeah.
Alright, so now that that's out of the way.
Whatever.
There he is. Okay. Hey, Sean. Hey, Sean, talk to me. Tape off your mouth, bro.
When do you think we're gonna leave?
We're leaving today. He gave us the money. Let's go.
Alright. Should I sell my car?
Oh, don't worry. He already gave us the money.
Oh.
Let me change into these clothes. Actually, we're gonna be getting really... It's gonna feel really good on that train, dude.
Okay.
Find a car that we can steal somewhere. Not from a
car?
Person, but like from like a parking lot. Oh, up here. All right, there is.
How are we gonna break in?
I got a pocket knife. Alright, you know what? Screw it.
To be open by now.
Oh, it was unlocked the whole time.
We're gonna need to put tape over that window.
Man, we ain't got no time, bro. We have to get to that train before it leaves.
When does it leave?
In about 10 minutes.
Alright.
Passing a police station, I better slow down.
Dude, I found some chips. I found some chips in the back, bro.
Nice.
Want some?
Yeah, sure.
Alright. I'll take some.
Alright. That's good, bro.
Alright.
Some of those hot fries, too. Or like spicy or whatever. Alright, we're gonna dish the car here.
I'm bringing the chips with me.
All right, bring them. Train's coming, dude. Come on. Hold on. Get out of the way.
Ah!
Jump.
Ooh.
Sean, no.
No.
Ah.
I'm on.
No. Oh. All right, I'm on.
Oh my god. I tried to get on, but it smashed my hand and...
Ah. Dude, we did it.
I can't believe we did it, man. Want some more?
Sure. These are good. It's gonna be a long train ride, dude.
Mm-hmm. Oh man. I don't have anything to drink.
Here, dude, I got an E. Cola.
Alright.
Yeah, dude. on, train.
Red City.
Me neither.
Hi. Bye, Los Santos. Government.
I got a few hot fries left. You want some?
Yeah. You.
Who?
The driver.
Hey, does this run on a driver? We can just kill him and he'll still keep on going?
Yeah, but I'm not killing a dude.
I don't know where we can get inside.
Not unless I have to.
Are we in Sandy?
Uh-uh. Not yet, we're almost there.
Oh. I have all my clothes packed. Hopefully I have some food packed in there too.
I do.
I think I should get a haircut.
I like your hair. That's up to you if you want to.
My parents cut my hair when I was about 14.
Oh yeah.
It took me forever to grow back.
Dude, we made it in Sandy.
Oh. We're gonna get in a bunch of fights.
Yeah. Yeah, we need to find a good place to stay.
Jump out?
Yeah.
It's cold. Oh wait, I left the bag up. Crap, whatever, it's empty. I was gonna eat the crumbs.
You forgot the bag of chips, so you wanted to go back for it?
No, that's good. Only had crumbs in there anyway.
Hey, look at this. Trailer, homie. Oh, dude, I see a car.
I'm gonna pull on my switchblade just in case.
Come on. Get in.
I'm trying to see if any of the other these are open.
Dude, I know a good place to go.
Where?
Like, really good.
Weren't you a biker?
No, that's my cousin. My cousin was a biker.
Oh. Well, dude, I found a better car over here.
That one's probably got a tracker in it. This is an older model. You want to get in the front or you want to stay back there?
I'm staying back here. I've never been here before. I heard that dude named Trevor lives here.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Lives lived. Right. Don't know. Helicopters.
Oh, that's the that's the police station right down that road, right, that we just passed.
Fuck.
It's a good thing, and I'll find a, that's the police station.
They don't have any stoplights or anything?
Hey, look at this. This is a good place where we could... We gotta dish the car kind of far from here, Eric. Yeah, we're just gonna dish the car right here.
Alright.
They're not right here. Ooh, little shack.
Where are we gonna live?
Probably close to there. Yeah, let's just go get right.
Got no money. Hopefully, rich, we can move back to Los Santos.
I'm looking forward to getting a workout this week.
Hopefully.
Gotta stay in shape to the good.
No black people.
Hey, see if you can try to get inside this place.
You fucking nigger!
Let's get him. I think it was this guy right here. Come on, fight me! Come on, fight me! Where you at?
Come on, motherfucker!
Us, bro. Dude, try to get inside here. Sean, take the keys. Ah!
Oh, my bad.
Take the keys and get inside this place.
Alright.
That was a close one.
Hey there.
Who's this? killer?
No.
Are you chill with us staying here?
Bro, this is like a little hideout.
Alright, we just joined the group, so...
Bro, check this out!
No mind staying here.
I think these people hide, homeless people from getting killed. Dude, check it.
We just killed one of them for calling me a nigger.
Yeah.
I just spied over and said we're part of the group.
Sean?
Yeah.
What is this?
Fuck. Is this homeless people around the world or something?
I think this is the rescue missions.
That's police killing homeless guy. Dude. This is where they put the homeless people to keep them hidden.
Sean, I found a bedroom!
Nice!
A bathroom? This is nice.
Better than anything else. How are we gonna work? Oh, we just gotta rob and rob and rob.
I guess that's what they do.
Because if we're gonna do that, we're gonna need to go to the gun store.
We're gonna need.
Check this place if you can see any money, statues, or anything. Check the lockers and everything.
Wait, hold on. Is there like, is this a place to store homeless people from like the government stuff? Because if so, can we literally live here? Because we're wanted. Oh, okay. Our locker number, Sean, is 21 and 23. Mine's 21.
Alright.
Look for locker number 21 and 23. Not in here. Oh, here's mine.
Somebody can sleep on a couch and someone can sleep on a bed.
I had the bed last time, so you could get the bed this time.
All right.
Hopefully they have new outfits for us. Better outfits.
This
all right, dude. Well, I'm gonna get some sleep, all right?
All right.
Where are you sleeping at? You know, I'm just gonna get to bed.
Night, man.
Alright, night.
I'm gonna go get some guns. See them.
Alright, yo, pick me up a double barrel or something. Pick me up a gun. AR.
Alright. AR?
Yeah, carbine rifle.
I'm gonna steal it!
Oh, God, dude. Sean, come here! I guess he already left, so. Hopefully he gets through this. Well, I'm just gonna. Dude, this bed's not comfy at all, but.